What's up, honeys? I'm back with another video, and in today's video we're going to do a clean with me video. As you can see, my kitchen is a bit messy. Yeah, this is real life. So I'm getting ready to clean my kitchen, so you can hang with me. Definitely make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share the video, hit the notification bell, and let's get started. Here is an overview of my kitchen. It's been a busy week and I have so much stuff to clean and to put up. Laundry has to be done. I want to just show you all what is going on here. I definitely have like so much stuff to put away. As you can see on this side of the countertop, I have took down because I'm getting ready to redo the breakfast nook area, so that's why you see all of this stuff on the counter. But yeah, let's get cleaning. I have so much to do to get prepared for the next week, so let's get cleaning. Thank you.
oil. So all of this is going to soak in bleach. And when the dishwasher is finished, it will go into the dishwasher. Well, you all, that concludes the video. The kitchen is now clean. So I may even consider cooking for someone. If you like these sort of videos, subscribe to my Save Renee Chanel channel. And I will see you all soon on the next video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share the video. Hit your notification bell. And I will see you soon on the next video. Thanks for watching.
Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe to Save Renee Chanel on YouTube for more videos. Check out my playlist, my Clean With Me playlist, as well as my Shop With Me playlist on the channel for home decor inspiration and much more. See you all soon in the next video. Thanks so much for watching.